We're getting some more things to drink here. Bed up. Yeah, so you know how that goes. What do you need? Hello? Yeah.
She went on to sleep.
Yeah, she's tired.
Remember out.
Huh?
Yeah.
What's going on?
Everything all right?
Yeah, you were telling me something.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
How's the group thing together, huh?
Oh, yeah.
All right.
40 years ago.
All right.
See, just because. He says, I know she's not taking my picture. And then I say, yes, I am.
And I bet you get those pictures of Lame now. And then got him into it.
Yeah, babe.
Oh, oh.
Just lay it over there someplace.
Give it to me.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, okay. You're gonna make it.
That's okay. I got this one going.
Make it out of here, man.
Uh oh, the battery.
Excuse me.
Yeah.
I know her face. Mm-hmm.
Oh, now he's.
Yeah, I remember seeing you.
Oh, yeah.
I have it on that.
Many problems when you guys around.
Yeah.
I never saw the way Brooklyn, New York. Philadelphia is too rough for me.
Yeah. Exactly what
I'm saying. Okay. Teresa. Teresa.
At the center of the lobby bar, the point where the Mississippi Delta has been set to begin, stands the classic Peabody boat, carved from one piece of Italian travertine marble. Although famous in its own right, the fountain is better known the world over because of its residence. If I may direct your attention to the elevator, you will witness a 50-year tradition at the South's Grand Hotel, an experience uniquely yours as a guest of the Peabody. Having just left the penthouse from the plantation to join you, ladies and gentlemen, the march of the Peabody Ducks.